I want to grow a kidney. My name is David Anjakos. I am a cell biology major. I had an autoimmune disease which caused kidney failure. And so I currently don't have any kidneys in my body. 15 years ago, stem cells first came on the scene. There are huge promises. And I was promised I could have my own kidney, you know? They'd be able to grow my own kidney, and I would be off transplant lists, and I'd be off dialysis, and everything would go back to normal. Well, 15 years later, we haven't really gotten there. It just shows how complex the problem is, and how even with thousands of hours of people, scientists working on this, we still haven't quite gotten there. And what that showed me is that I need to step in. I need to try and help. You know, like, we need more people on these problems. Joined the Bridges to Stem Cell Research Internship Program, or BRISCRIP, because I wanted to get into stem cells and get into being able to control stem cells and try and get them to do what we want them to. In our lab, we're trying to develop a WIT mimetic, or protein that will be able to activate stem cells just the same way that WNT does, and with this protein, hopefully we'll be able to control the stem cells and tell them to turn into different organ systems. This is really helpful because, one, we're going to be able to use it for drug discovery. We're going to be able to use this for growing organs, and hopefully we'll be able to use this for vascularization, which is creating veins and arteries, one of the biggest challenges that we have in growing organs themselves. For me, this has been a huge opportunity, more than even the average sort of intern. I think the best moments of being in BScrip has been being in the lab, being able to, you know, spend those long hours. You know, it has really helped me with my confidence in my ability to do science. So I always thought of science as prestigious, elite, super intelligent people just coming up with amazing, unique ideas. But the more I get into it, it's a lot more like teaching. It's a lot more working together, collaborating. In science, there's a place for everyone. I think anybody can get into it. Science, it's a lot of challenging work, but it's not that hard. It's not big and scary. It's just you have to have the determination to keep going.